My name is Arilma St.Clair, and I'm an adult and gerontology nurse practitioner student at George Washington University. My vision for nursing 2020 is to be part of the solution for the growing demand for primary care providers for our older adults. According to the Administration on Aging, projects about 55 million new seniors by 2020, and therefore we're going to have a very large demand for providers for this specific population. I really feel like as nurses, we're a pivotal element of healthcare to help our nation move towards the goal of a healthier nation and change that culture of health.